Yes, people, it's been a while, I must say. That is our fault, apologies. But we're back now, we've been real busy for the last 6 months or so. I don't know, how long has it been since we posted? It's been a good while, but this whole period of time we've just been working, grinding, same old stuff, man. But we thought we'd jump back on here for a while, see what we can kind of get over to you guys. Today we have got a push session. Today's a little bit more shoulder focused. Thought we'd just run you through everything that we're doing. Just keep you updated with life, man, and then slowly start to knock out more content from here. But yeah, you know what? It's been an eventful couple months. A lot's been going on. Business has been booming, so we've had a lot of attention into that side of things for a while. But yeah, you know what? Super grateful for everything, though. You know, I would rather be busy than sitting on my ass. Or just training, they're doing fuck all. But yeah, to start off though, we're over here, chest supported lateral raises. Everything today, we'll run you through it, we'll give you a couple of tips, we'll do the same old kind of stuff that you've seen before, but we're gonna show you how we do it, the good way to do it, the right way to do it. So we're gonna work up here to maybe a top set of, I'd say usually like 15 plus. We'll do two sets there, make sure we've got a heavy set, and then we'll drop the weight down slightly, hit another one, try and match those reps as well. I don't like working anywhere under, I don't know, 12 reps for this. I feel like it's pointless. You might as well bang the volume in, heavy volume, with a lot of weight, and it will just, you're just gonna benefit from it so much more, man. But yeah, I'm gonna work my way up to 22s. We'll work to 22s, and see how that set goes. I feel like with these chest supported lateral raises, super important whilst you're warming up, just pump loads of reps in, man. I see a lot of people, they'll be like, yeah, okay, cool, yep. Okay, cool, yeah, that's enough, yeah. Bruv, doing one rep of a fucking exercise for a warm is not gonna do any warming up for you. It's so fucking pointless. Like, put a couple reps in, get yourself actually warm. You don't have to count these sets towards anything, right? But there's not gonna be a detriment to your fucking top set. You know, adding another 5 reps in, it's not gonna be a detriment, man. Like, it's crazy. Warm up before you fucking do anything, man.
Oh, come on in. If you have not run up a chest supported lateral before, please give it a try, boys. It's the most stable lateral raise you'll get, especially with a dumbbell. You can load a load of weight on it. There's no ego in this movement because you're stuck onto a chest pad. And boys, it feels incredible, so give it a try. Shit is heavy, my friend. Always finish that moving off with a couple partials, because you can really hit it. Feels good, so why not?
Yeah, feels good, mate. Feels good, mate.
Yeah, pretty good. Mm. Very nice. Mm. Fuck.
Fucking hell. Shit. Shit's heavy. I don't know how many of you still log with a book, right? But I've never stopped logging without a book. And it's probably the best thing you can do to stay off your phone in the gym. Not a lot of people think of it like that, yeah? But it really does fucking help. And it's nice. It's nice to have it here. Rather than sitting on your phone, putting your numbers in. I feel like that's a very new school thing to do, man. Keep it old school, bro. Stop being a fucking pussy and just get a book, man. What the hell? Just because a lot of you can't write anymore, you ain't been to school, bro. Come on, man, learn again. You know what I mean? Wonderful, okay, cool. So, second exercise, close grip bench, all right? So, shoulder focus day, but we're gonna also add in a tricep compound, right? Because fuck it, why not? This one, usually the first set will be relatively heavy. So we're gonna look into maybe a 6 rep sort of set. So something stupidly heavy just to pump it into our triceps. And then the second set is going to be a complete opposite and the contrast of that. And we're going to do like a 15 plus there. And we're just going to get like a nice AMRAP, bro. And that will be the second set there. But I like to have this at least once a week. It's very, very nice on the fucking triceps. It's good to build that kind of explosive strength still. You don't want to be a fucking melon. I don't want to be a potato, bro. I want to be strong still. I want to be fucking, I want to be able to push weight. But then our second exercise is going to be a nice high incline. But we'll get to that later. But for the time being, let's warm up, man.
Go. Oh. Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Yes.
Quick tip for when you're warming up, right? I always like to tell everyone, you want to get to your top set as fast as possible, but as safe and warm as possible at the same time, yeah? So, meaning, as long as you're warm, you don't need to keep on taking fucking ages to get up. You don't have to go in tiny increments. I go up in the bar, 1 plate, 2 plate, 3 plate, 4, right? But I make sure with those 1, 2, 3 plate, I take enough reps and I take it to a point where I'm like, okay, cool, I'm comfortable here now, let me move up, you know what I mean? But you don't want to be sitting here for 25 minutes to wait until you get to your top set. You want 3, 4 good working warm-up sets, and then you want to fucking move. So that's the way to do it. Yep. Oh, okay. Nice setup, nice brace. Yep, that's all right. Nice and easy, nice and simple, nothing major, mate. Time to go to 3.
You know what? Today's one of them days. Energy isn't too high. Not feeling the greatest, but regardless, nothing changes in the gym, man. Like, session's gonna stay the exact same. Still gonna be trying to progress with our numbers. And yeah, it's gonna be a little bit more difficult, of course, but it's how it is, man. You've gotta get it done regardless, man.
Ready? Yes. 3, 2, 1. Yep.
Yes. Come on. Good. Take this one. Yes, take it.
With me. Ooh, 2 more.
Let's go.
Yep, that's it. Ooh, fucking hell. Yep. Ooh. Yeah, come on in, bro.
Show me something.
Yeah, let's get something nice here, man.
Let's go.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Yep.
Good. Oh, yes. Yes. Take this one. That's you. Get the fucking take this one, Luke. Take it.
2.
Let's go. Away.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking lovely.
Bastard, mate.
All right, cool. Press number 2 is a hammer strength incline. Far less fatiguing than our close grip press that we just did. However, stimulus here is amazing. This will be our last press for this session, then we'll move into isolation. So we'll have probably a front raise and a pec deck as well. But yeah, bro, after a very fatiguing movement like a close grip press, you probably need a machine press in my opinion, especially on a day like this. So yeah, we put the work in here and then we move on to our isolation.
This shit feels light. Yeah, 4 plate right there, man.
Feels really good, surprisingly.
Final warm up for me, mate.
Four it is, mate. Four it is.
Come on.
Let's go, Lou. Two partials. Beautiful.
I talk to a lot of people on a daily basis, yeah? And they just tell me 24/7 that their motivation drops off, right? And they can't do certain things. They're like, oh yeah, I'm supposed to go to the gym today, I'm supposed to eat this much, do this. And it's like, it's sort of like they're trying to force themselves to do something they don't want to do. It's as simple as this, yeah? If you want to do it and you're passionate about it, you're going to make the time, you're going to make sure you do everything right and everything correct. Yeah, but if you don't want to fucking do it, you're going to feel like you have to force yourself to do it. If you feel like you're forcing yourself to go to the gym, you know it's not the one, you know what I'm saying? As much as everyone has to do it, you have to find a way that you can enjoy it and make it a passion rather than a burden, right? So find the love for it first and then actually get into the heavy side of training, the more complex stuff. But as long as you're turning up and you start to enjoy it and you want to actually go to the gym, you're laughing, man. You've already like won half the battle, man. And then you just have to keep on doing it. And that's basically it. Man, that's all our pressing done, finally. Two super heavy, strong presses that we take our time with. Make sure that we knock them out of the park, make sure they're fucking phenomenal. And then we can move on to the isolation stuff. This is the stuff that moves a lot faster than these. So 9 times out of 10, we'll find that we're done with all of our isolation stuff in the same time it took to do those three first exercises because of your warm-up sets, because of your intensity, all of these other fucking factors that go into it, right? But from here, we can fly through everything, man. So we're gonna go off to pec deck. Starting here, 2 sets, relatively fast. Keep the intensity high for the rest of the session. A little bit higher than it was, even though we fucking killed ourselves to start with, but a minute rest between these, man. 12 to 15 reps at a good fucking weight, and that's how you grow. Yeah.
It's heavy, boy. Moving on from pec deck, we've got a penultimate lateral raise. Probably the best lateral raise machine we have in this gym. So yeah, we're gonna run this up. And yeah, boys, after this we move on to arms and that's the session done. We'll have 2x2 try after this and yeah, we'll run it up from there.
That is the push section of the workout done, technically speaking, without triceps, yeah? So we've done all those exercises there. We're now moving on to arms. We always do a two bicep exercises, 2 tricep exercises every push day, necessary. If you want to grow your arms, this is the kind of shit you got to do, yeah? So instead of tracking these movements, what we do is make sure as long as we're, I guess you could say, executing them correctly every single time, regardless of what exercise it is, and regardless of if we've done it before, if we're progressing it at all, we need to make sure that our intensity is the exact fucking same across the board and we're failing on every single fucking rep, every single set, right? So we'll do 2 sets of each exercises. We've got 4 exercises to go through now. First one being katana extensions across the body. Let's fucking do it. Oh yeah. That's it for me. Wow, fucking hell. Woo! Straight bar goes. Use a fucking straight bar. Don't use an easy bar just because it's easier on your fucking wrist. This is going to be so much better, right? So think about it like this, okay? So I'm grabbing right on the end here. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna push my shoulders forward, kind of sit my triceps on my lats, right? And then from there, just kind of have a touch slightly forward so I can get a full stretch and a full contraction at the top here. Something like that. Oh, phenomenal, right. Yep. That shit burns.
Last try some movement of the day. Just a small rope pull down. Just fucking fully right off the triceps. We've done our katana extension. And yeah, bro, just get a little bit more blood in the triceps. We'll move on to our last biking movement and we'll be done for the day. That'll be a nice productive session despite not having crazy amount of energy, quite being a little bit sluggish at the start. Been a good session nonetheless and we smashed through it. So yeah, I'm gonna get my last two sets done here and we are done. We are going home.
Yep. What a joke. Okay, so where Leon went to another bicep movement, I've decided to go to another tricep movement. Usually, this is what I'll end up doing, just because my triceps are the lagging muscle in the front shots for me, right? So my last exercise will be a kickback. Leon's last exercise is gonna be a hammer curl with dumbbells. These are phenomenal if you're able to perform them right. And yeah, same fucking thing here. It's two sets, hard as fuck, and we're nearly fucking finished, which is good, but shit, let's do it. Duh. Yes, peeps, that is it. That is our full push be done today. It's a Friday today. I don't know when the fuck this is gonna get posted, but it's a Friday today. Banging session though. And I can't really complain, man. The off season's going sweet and we're just chilling, man. Just gotta rock it through. But hopefully, fingers crossed, if everything starts to steady out now, we'll be able to knock out a load more videos for you guys, be able to just pump out a load more content. It's gonna be great. And let us know if you enjoy it, man. Like, comment, subscribe, do the same old. You know the drill, you know the vibes, man. If you want us to come back, then you've got to show us you want us to come back. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, guys, yes, peace and love. Hope you're all having a good week. Hope you're having a blessed day. And I'm going to catch you in a bit. Peace.